The board and the display. It's really big. Bigger than the pie. The display fits straight on the board on the two connectors on the left and right. Let's put it together and mount it on the pie. Here it is, mounted on the board. Now we'll install it on the pie and boot it up. You can pop off the display and then plug in wiring to get the 16 bits off the chip and drive relays